All right, it's about 20 after 6, Tuesday morning. Just got done work a couple minutes ago. Low tide's about 10:30. As you can see, I'm heading to Atlantic City. Try it out. Stand by. All right, just walked on the beach. Looks like they're setting up for some kind of concert or something coming up. But I'll be hunting this area today, a little further north. Today I'm going to try a different mount for the camera. I'm going to try a headphone mount, see how that works. If I don't like that, maybe I'll buy a chest mount. Alright. I don't know how I'm going to like this mount on the headphones. Feels like it's a little too heavy. I'm going to try that a couple times. Might have to get a chest mount. Got another target right here. From here, another. Another one. All right, stand by. See what we got. Quarter. All right. Probably a bottle cap, but I'll dig it anyway. Yep. Another quarter. Let's see what we got. A it's in here somewhere. Ah, there it is. What is it? An earring. Probably junk. Junk earring. Penny. up on this slope right here. I don't know if you see it. Nickel. All right, out of that hole right there, just dug this penny. This crustacean on it. Can't tell if there's something else on there, or just a penny. That's it right there. Looks like a button to a pair of jeans. Bottle cap. that. Alright, this hole right there, I'm going to reset it with this Chinese coin. I guess it's Chinese. See from here, a penny. Alright, here it is, Tuesday, the 22nd, my AM low tide hunt. Nickels, everybody's favorite, some zippers. Here's my other coins, I guess you could say. I got a Chinese coin, looks like. There's that side. There's that side. Got another one-way fare for Pennsylvania transportation, 50 euro. I'm guessing that's a Canadian penny. Here's my quarters, dimes, pennies, my junk. I guess you say these are all junk too, but that's jewelry. You saw the earring come up, that's junk. When I was in a going from one beach to another, I was walking underneath one of the piers and got a signal, dug it. This is what came up. A little charm. Junk earring. But that's it. I tried out that mount in the headphones today. Not really wild about it. Felt like the headphones were too heavy, even though the camera's only, what, 4 or 5 ounces. Just maybe too much weight on there. I might try a shoulder rig, see if I can get one cheap somewhere. But that's it. Thanks for watching.